Welcome to JJ's Japanese, where realness matters.
One monkey, drugs, and ammunition found, and 10 men were detained in the Netflix case. 14, the Penal Court of First Instance treated the Netflix case for the second time. About the case, on Sunday, February the 16th, in the morning, the Rescue and Coordination Center of the Coast Guard detected its suspect boat in the area of the beach Fake Bay. At that point, RCC directed a Coast Guard unit to the location to do more investigations. When they got there, they found a boat type Yola with three Venezuelans on board. The Venezuelans and the boat were carried to the Coast Guard's pier in the area of Pereira. The persons were given to the police. At the same time, RCC detected two suspect boats in the area of the beach Fake Bay when the RCC sent a metal shark to the location. A Coast Guard unit was also sent to the location, and police and the Douana Department were informed. When the metal shark got there, a local boat with local people were found on board. The people and boat were detained and were carried to the pier in the area of Pereira and given to the police. After a search in the area, some package with assumed drugs, two buckets with weapons and ammunition, and a monkey were found. For more information and to read the entire article, visit at JJ's. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow us on all social medias at JJ's.